Fighters coming to Boston, calling on the drums. They've added drummer Josh Freese to the band following the sudden death of their longtime friend and drummer Taylor Hawkins last year. The band introduced Freese at a live stream yesterday. He previously joined the band during a London tribute show in 2022. The Foo Fighters will first play the Bank of New Hampshire Pavilion on Wednesday.